Hey guys, this is Adam YouTube bringing you a walkthrough of Tomb Raider. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll help you to defeat this big thing. So yeah, to make sure I get shot in. Damn it! Ah, okay, yes. Okay, roll over. Just get my health back. And then roll over. Oh, back. Like so. In his face! Nice! Oh no, now he's blocking it. What's that for? Damn it. Okay. Now he's getting closer to me. Without getting hit. So I need to close up there. Yes, and triangle crap. Triangle. Oh, damn it, I missed! He got up! Damn it! I have to shoot him again. Oh, crap. Triangle. My weapon. Come on. Yes. Alright. Take some salvage and whatnot. So yeah, take some of that. Oh damn it. And triangle. And triangle. Yes, got him this time. And triangle. And triangle. And triangle. And square, 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 square. Yes, I killed him. That was like proper murder. Like proper murder, slaughter. Nice, Lara. That is what we do. Okay, so now I need to get to Matthias and I need to save Sam. So, yep. Okay, so now search the body. And then let me just see if there's anything else to do before I go and rescue Sam and kill Matthias. So yeah, anything else? So which way do I go? No, not this way. Okay, yeah. Just get my weapon ready and change weapon. And then go up here, like so. And then run across here to this thing, white circle thing, blue circle thing. God, R1. Oh my god, I'm getting beaten up by Matthias. And Strangle. Yes. Get his gun. Square, 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 square. Yes. Shoot him. Yes. Shot him there. Nice. And now, yes, two guns, like Tomb Raider, old one.
I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
There's Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I guess I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home. A survivor is born. Anyway, guys, this is the ending of Tomb Raider. So I hope you enjoy it. Please comment, rate, subscribe for more, like my videos. And I'll be back soon with the next walkthrough very soon. Thanks for watching.